If you want to visit the Frick Pittsburgh, plan on bringing your vaccine card or a negative COVID test. Starting Tuesday, you'll need one or the other to get into indoor events at the museum. This includes auditorium performances, lectures, and exhibits. The new policy goes into effect the same day Frick employees are required to show proof of vaccination. Masks are also required for everyone.